As C.S. Lewis once said, the old idea was that God was the judge of humans. The modern idea, especially in secular circles, is that humans are the judge of God. You know, if God's so good, why did he create suffering and evil in the world? And why are the mosquitoes? That is actually rather a modern kind of question and not a traditional one.